everyone associated with Nebraska Athletics. We can't thank you fans enough for your loyalty, your dedication over all these years. 300 consecutive sellouts is a remarkable achievement. It's never been done in college athletics before and may never be done again by any other place here in Nebraska. Almost everyone that's come into this stadium has remarked not only upon the attendance and the quality of play and all of those things, but also the sportsmanship and the friendliness and the attitude of Nebraska fans, and this has made this a truly unique and special place. So hopefully, maybe 15 years from now, we'll all be gathered here and celebrating the 400th consecutive sellout. And I want to thank you again for all that you've contributed to Nebraska athletics and particularly the football program.
I like the fire. You place the flowers in the vase that you bought today. Sitting at the fire for hours and hours while I
Along with Johnny Carson and new President Barnum were on hand, along with an all-time record crowd of over 68,000 fans.
Memorial Stadium is sold out. This great cathedral has turned into a cauldron of red, and it's about ready to boil over here. It's Nebraska, and it's college football at its best.
My friend Pat
gentlemen, congratulations on being the best fans in college football, and for the NCAA record, 300 consecutive sellouts of Memorial Stadium. On behalf of the University of Nebraska, thank you for attending today's game, and please travel safely to your final destination.